So come around here to the back. Walk this up so you don't get killed. But right here, this belt rubs this. And last year we had to build this up with some weld. That side wasn't too bad. But as you can see over here, it started wearing into it. And if that wears in too from this belt, it can crack that and this whole roller could fall out, run the whole baler. But it's still doing pretty good, so keep an eye on that. But everything else looks pretty good in here.